We also look to see how well the duct system connections are sealed, and take note of any other possible ductwork issues.